Did you know that Dyson, the company that makes vacuum and hair dryers, has created an electric car to compete with Tesla? That's right, a project so big that James Dyson, the owner of Dyson, invested 600 million euros to build that car. Wow, cool! Where can I buy it? Well, nowhere, because the project was a failure and those 600 millions were lost. 600 million. So why did he fail? And why instead Elon Musk succeeded with Tesla? In the pinned comment, you can find all the answers.